Do you think you'd ever want to leave here?
Sometimes. But the grass isn't always greener, you know? Just depends on the time of day. We only get to do this dance once, and you gotta choose where you're gonna dance.
Thank you.
Hello? Hello? Can I help you?
I got a window repaired.
What kind of car is it?
Four-door, out front.
Is it yours?
No, it's for a friend.
Your friend with the shattered window?
Yeah, my friend with the broken window.
Can't help you here.
Do you know who this is? She lives up the street. Doesn't have a car, but probably walks by here every day. She does tarot card readings. You ever get one of those?
Wish I could help you, friend.
Think about it. You know, I'm surprised you don't know her. Everyone around here knows her. And no one seems to notice she's missing.
Motherfucker. Hey, buddy, that's my car you got there. Issac?
Hey, Tim.
What are you doing back in town? Why do you have my car?
It's good to see you.
We gotta see Harrison. He's a kid now.
Who knew he had that in him?
Well, I know we'd really love to see you if you have a chance while you're in town.
I'm not really trying to see anyone I don't need to see right now. I'm just gonna be here for a few days.
You're staying at Sue's? Cool. So what do you do? What do you do these days?
Got my doctorate a couple years ago.
You're a doctor now?
I'm not that kind of doctor.
What kind of a doctor are you?
I'm a postdoc in a laboratory. I hate everybody that I work with. I work nights, get no sleep, pay sucks. Got an intern, he sucks. Coffee in the break room sucks. I'm Dr. Issac Blake. No, not that kind of doctor. Live in this shitty little apartment alone. Cook most of my meals in the microwave. Honestly, I can't remember the last time that I woke up happy. That's what I'm up to these days.
Huh. Wasn't the plan to open a garage?
I don't know, I just kind of got bored with cars. figured them out, I guess. Decided to go to school, live in a new place. Sorry I stole your car.
You didn't know it was mine. It's actually my aunt's anyway, but I guess it's kind of nice to have it back. Plus this.
I'll get the window fixed.
The window's broken? Just missed the colors. Winter is upon us now. Gonna snow soon. So, Sue not at home?
No.
What, you just watching the dog?
I haven't been able to get a hold of her.
When was the last time you spoke to her?
Who's Sue seeing?
I don't know that Sue was seeing anyone exclusively. Guys are always hanging around Sue. I mean, it's Sue.
There was someone around. She didn't have a boyfriend or something like that.
I'd run into her every once in a while, but we even caught up in a minute, not since you left. You really think she's missing?
When you're twins growing up, it's like you share all the same memories. And Sue, she'd be the first one to tell you that what she does is just pretend or it's for fun. But when you're that close with someone, it's like you can feel what each other is thinking. I felt Sue go through something. It's really painful. And then nothing.
Well, I wouldn't jump to conclusions just yet, man. I mean, just a feeling, right?
Maybe. It's a really strong feeling, though.
my sister back!
Leave the city.
I leave when I find him.
I'm not asking. Final warning. This city, it's a dream.
But it's my dream.
What the fuck?
Looks nice. It's you. It's very much you. Went and saw Mom and Dad. Guess we've never really talked about that. I don't know if I'm talking to you. The river. here.
You got a cigarette? How about that cash? You got the cash? Check his right side, man. Check his right.
Okay, so do you believe in ghosts, spirits, dead coming back to haunt the living?
Have you ever seen a ghost?
Well, I don't believe in ghosts. You have to believe in something to see it.
So what do you believe in then?
I believe in a lot of things. Only things I choose to, though. You should never believe in something you don't want to.
So, what do you do when what you do scares you? Like, I mean, when all this is right, it doesn't ever make you feel like a crazy person?
To be honest, it's actually comforting. I try not to define it. I'm not the best at it, and it's not the thing I'm the best at. But realizing what it was a lot like realizing I'm not crazy. You either embrace who you are or you fight it. Everybody's something.
Yeah. Everybody's something. So do you believe in the possibility of getting a drink?
I do try not to get involved with clients, however. It just gets really complicated really fast.
But I mean, that's just relationships, right?
Let's keep this about you.
Oh, who says I was talking about you?
You were thinking it.
I mean, what happens when you find him? How do you fight a guy like that?
I don't know. I guess it's easier if you have a good reason. Hit him in the head a couple times, real hard.
Okay, hit him in the head. Good. Just make sure it's at least a couple of times. I mean, don't you want to take this to the police? You're just gonna solve it by punching a dude in the head? Then what?
I came back here to find my sister.
Did you know that I still lived here?
What do you mean?
Did you know that I still lived here?
No. I didn't.
I know you and Sue found this whole headspace thing, but you kind of stopped talking to people when you did. I didn't know you had a plan. One day you just left.
Tim.
Yeah, well, it's nice knowing you're not dead either, man.
Hi. How are you?
This is your phone number.
I don't have a phone at the moment.
Hey, what does that even mean?
I don't have a phone.
Your lab calls. Everyone thinks you're dead. I'm missing.
That's fine. Them think what they want.
What should I tell people?
Tell them I miss him.
But I knew you weren't. I just knew it. And now I really know you're not. That's lying. But what is it? What do you possibly need that you're calling me at this hour for?
I don't think that I'm going to be coming back.
Okay. I wasn't expecting you to.
Okay.
You checked out a long time ago.
I'm upstate. Upstate New York.
Are you listening, your sister?
I'm looking for her. She's missing. I think I'm the only one that can find her. I can feel her. She's telling me where she is. I feel like I'm losing things the closer I get.
Isaac.
I just wanted to call and say goodbye to you, just in case.
Isaac, I have to tell you something.
Good morning, son. Breakfast?
Sure. Why the fuck not?
You look like you took a beating. Should I see the other guy? How are you doing?
I've been waking up in the morning.
Well, that's a good way to start off a morning. Yeah, Sue has a pretty nice place. She owns it?
Yeah, she bought it a couple of years ago. She's been fixing it up.
That's great. It feels like Sue.
Yeah, it does.
I always wished I could have done more for you kids. I loved you both so much. Yeah, it makes me happy you and Sue got as close as you did. I always hoped that one day you would get past the fact you were so similar and find out how special family is. Some people never figure it out. They go their whole lives trying to prove something to loved ones by hating them. And I promise you, you never really know what the last thing you're gonna say to somebody is. Especially if you love them. Orange juice?
I can't remember the last thing I said to Sue.
It's okay. You don't have to.
Sue always knew the right thing to say.
She was just good at seeing the details. That's why people would come to her for advice. That's why she did what she did. Kind people tend to draw in those that need it the most. She gets it from your mother.
What are you doing here?
Just here to remind you I love you. Probably doesn't help. You've been getting hit in the head so much lately. What are you doing here?
I'm here to find my sister.
Say you find her, then what?
I bring her back.
Then what?
You look like shit. Just a feeling, right? It's cold out here, man.
You're right.
I never meant to hurt her. Used to dress up to take the train. Something like an event. Something to be sort of marveled at and, like, respected. I don't know, maybe people got used to them, or, you know, I mean, planes happened. Now people don't really take them anymore.
People are like that. I only flew once when I was a kid before my dad died. It scared me, though. But after that, every time I saw a plane fly overhead, I would take note of the time. Because what if it crashed? What if by me thinking about it crashing, I made it? I just always wanted to remember.
Do you think you'd ever want to leave here?
Sometimes. But the grass isn't always greener, you know? Just depends on the time of day. We only get to do this dance once, and you gotta choose where you're gonna dance.
Who you are now.
Do you remember the last thing you said to Sue? Because I do.
Fuck you. You fucked up. And the worst part is you're acting like nothing happened.
But I never meant to hurt her.
Thank you.
Fuck you.
I could wait, I would wait, I will wait 1,000 years. If only in time you would arrive and stand by my side. And if I lose hope, if I lose faith in the virtues I've rarely known, would you take the hand of half of a man and help lead him home? Never let go. Find myself lost in your alabaster eyes. I hope you won't find the bastard inside my broken mind. Swim through a daydream and drown in this day. I cried out, oh my God, where are you now? This fall from grace is too much to take when you're not around. won't never let go. Never let go. You understand the way that I am and still take my hand and never let go. Still take my hand and never let go. Never let go. You understand the way that I am. Will you still take my hand and never let go?
Blah, blah, blah.